I have received some questions about Yaris coils from you guys, so today I'm going to answer them. First of all, let's compare them to the stock ignition coils. So here on the left, we have a stock Lexus IS200 ignition coil, and here on the right, we have a Toyota Yaris from 2006, it says, 1.3 petrol engine, with the part number of 90080190021. But these, I believe, came in more vehicles like Priuses, Avensis, and others. But the Yaris ones were the easiest to find. First of all, even though the plugs are identical and work straight out the box, the Yaris ones are straight, whereas the Lexus one has an angle to it, which means it will be slightly more difficult to plug in the plug, but it's nothing to worry about. The second thing is that on the stock Lexus ignition coil, the mounting point is off to the side, like so. However, on the Yaris coil, it is opposing the plug, which means you will not be able to tighten these coils down. We have run them without any supporting, just gravity and friction to keep it in place, and it seemed to be fine, but I would suggest maybe fabricating some kind of mount that just keeps the coils from going up. The third thing is that the Lexus IS200 ignition coil stock is thinner than the Yaris one. So I'll just do a quick measurement. So the Lexus stock ignition coil stock is around 23 and a bit millimeters in diameter. However, the Yaris one is around 24. But keep in mind that I have already thinned this down using sandpaper, because you cannot fit these ignition coils by standard. You need to shave off some material to make it fit. It's not much, but still you need to sand this down. And you can see from the finish that I have already done that. And the fourth major difference is the height. If I put them side by side, you can see that the Yaris coil is a bit shorter. And if I measure from the rubber part to the base, we get 119 millimeters. And if you measure the stock ignition coil, we get 127 millimeters. So that is around 8 millimeters shorter, which leads to a problem. I'll put some pictures up now and a video, because we've run these coils in Justa's car in the daily, which had probably 10,000 or more kilometers with Yaris coils. It was running without a problem, but as you can see probably now from the photos, the ignition coil spring that is for contact with the spark plug, as well as the spark plug, are trashed now. So what we think happened is that the gap, on especially on a cold engine, is too much, and you get an air gap, which means that instead of going through direct contact, it sparks from the ignition coil lead to the spark plug, which means that the surfaces of those materials get hot and they burn up, like so. And if you measure the distance from the top of the spark plug and the top of the cam covers, we will get, okay, get this to the top, we get 91 millimeters. Now I have taken the rubber boots off the coils, so we can see that these leads on both of the ignition coils are almost to the top of the surface. So let's measure that distance to see how deep is actually the ignition coils. And if we measure the stock one, we will get around, what's that, 103 millimeters. If we measure the Yaris one, we will get around 96 millimeters. Keep in mind that when stock, these ignition coils have also these rubber boots, which means the distance should be actually measured from this to here. But if we don't run the rubber boots on these coils, and if we shave the tabs that hold this rubber boot on the ignition coil, we should have just enough distance to have a good contact with the spark plug. This means that for now, I have shaved this tab, which is seen here on the stock Lexus coil, thinned down the stock so it can fit into the hole of on the engine. Hopefully this modification will help, and I guess we'll have to do an update after a year or so to see if this is actually a viable ignition coil to use on these IS200s. And so you can see that the wiring has just enough length. These ignition coils have to be clogged differently just to avoid these breather valleys. But yeah, everything fits.